So fundamentally what I work with is drawing. In recent years, watercolors have crept in. The layering has this grain to it, which I really, really love. And because I'm not very good at watercolors, I'm quite actually bad at them, the process that I use is masking. So it's a lot of masking and then kind of applying the color flat.